Jill Halfpenny was born on the 15th of July 1975, in Newcastle, to Maureen and Colin Halfpenny. However, her father passed away when she was very young, and her mother married Jill's uncle, Derek. She attended St. Edmund Campion RC Comprehensive School, and trained at the Webber Douglas Academy of Dramatic Art. Although her native accent is Geordie, she can also do many more, from New York to Northern Irish. Her hobbies include roller skating, ice skating, fencing, dancing, and she enjoys traveling. She is also friends with her old co-star, Casey Ainsworth. Her first major acting role was at the age of 14, where she starred in Biker Grove as Nicola. She is probably best known for her TV role as Rebecca Hopkins in Coronation Street, Kate Mitchell in EastEnders, and, more recently, Izzy Redpath in Waterloo Road. She has also had many minor roles in other well-known TV shows, such as The Catherine Tate Show, The Bill, and Shameless. In 2004, she participated in the BBC One show, Strictly Come Dancing, with professional dancer Darren Bennett. They won the competition, and took part in the one-off Christmas special, winning the title, Champion of Champions. They also made an appearance at the Royal Variety Performance. In December, it was then announced she would play the role of Roxy Hart in Chicago from January 2005. Other theater work includes The Bodies, in 2005, where she acted alongside her husband, and pantomimes at the Theatre Royal in 2005 and 2006. She also starred as Julia in a performance of George Orwell's 1984 in 2002, which is where her and Craig first met. She also starred as Norma Farns in Surviving Spike, alongside Michael Barrymore, in early 2008, when she was 5 to 6 months pregnant.